I dream of people I killed as a child, Arkady Gaidar would often say. A 10-year-old child, he ran away to the First World War, but was returned home. At the age of 14, he once again joined the Red Army and at 17 already commanded a special unit. Participation in the suppression of peasant uprising affected him. As a result, Gaidar was diagnosed with traumatic neurosis and commissioned back home. He was very upset by his military experience, but he found himself in literature. His children's books are still popular among kids of all ages. Gaidar wrote a lot of beautiful texts, but the theme of the redemption of the past never left his life. Books by Gaidar, despite their pro-Soviet content, would often be kept away from the readers. Often the authorities forbade them and criticized the author. In 1941, Gaidar was not drafted because of his condition, but he went to the front lines as a journalist and joined the partisan detachment. Gaidar died having accomplished the feat. He gave himself to the enemy to warn his comrades about the ambush.